Hi, wonderful people. It's your girl Sarah Cute Kitchen. You are welcome to my channel. If this is your first time of seeing my video, please don't forget to subscribe and press the like button so that anytime I upload any video, you'll be the very first person to receive the notification. To my old subscribers, I say thank you. Today I am going to be showing you how to smoke your smoked mackerel fish. So I'm going to be using microwave. With microwave, your smoked fish is easy and fast, very easy. It didn't take up to 10 minutes. Your mackerel fish will be very smoked and it will be ready. Okay, first of all, these are my fish and some of the ingredients I'm going to be using to smoke the fish. My fish is washed very neat, is washed. As you can see, I've already washed it. Now I'm going to be putting my salt. I'm going to use salt. First of all, I'm going to salt it. As you can see, you see the way I did it. I'm going to turn. I'm going to turn. This is the first step. I'm going to be putting it in my microwave. Hold on, guys. My fish is already inside my microwave, so I'm going to be covering. I'll cover with this. I'm going to allow it to be there for like 5 minutes, the first 5 minutes. So I'm going to be bringing it out. Okay, this is the first stage. Now I'm going to be adding my seasoning. Putting my paprika, pepper on it. Then I've already added my ingredients, my seasoning. I didn't add any other salt to it, just this. So I'm going to be putting it back to the microwave another 5 minutes. So after then, my fish will be ready. So it's already inside the microwave. I'm going to be putting it for another 5 minutes. So I'm going to, it's 5 minutes, so you see, after five minutes, again, the second 5 minutes, the fish is ready. So I'm going to be bringing it. You see how my fish is? Very okay. Look at it. My fish is ready. My fish is ready. I have to eat it. Thank you all for watching. God bless you. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, and press the like button. As you do so, God will bless you. Once again, you are welcome to Sarah Cute Kitchen. I will see you in my next video. Bye for now. Bye.